Hi there, it's Alan here from the RCN Library and Archive team with another one of our library video tutorials. Today we're going to have a look at the CINAHL database and how you can carry out a search. CINAHL is a leading nursing database and it contains references to articles from hundreds of nursing journals, and it also links to many full text articles where they are available. You can access CINAHL through the RCN Library and Archive website. Simply click on the Books, Journals and Databases heading and you'll need to log on. The CINAHL database opens at the Advanced Search page. We'll start off by entering a keyword. Now, it's always well worth having a think about the terms you are using. Are there, for example, related terms or alternative phrases that you can use? Let's enter a keyword. I'm going to pop in nutrition. So we type our keyword in and then simply click on search. The search results are now displayed, and there's an enormous number for nutrition, which is not entirely surprising because we've entered a very, very broad search term there. What we need to do is to narrow our search by entering another keyword, and this time I'm going to enter wound healing. So again, we type our keyword into the search box and put in wound healing, and again click on search. And our second search is carried out and we've got over 24,000 results for wound healing. So what we can now do is combine both search terms to find articles on both nutrition and wound healing. So how do you do that? Well, it's really quite straightforward. If we select S1, which is search 1, just tick the box there, and S2, which is search 2 for wound healing, and we'll then click on search with and. So a search has been carried out now looking for both articles on nutrition and wound healing combined, and we've got 701 results there. Let's click on view results. And at this point, I'd like to show you some of the filters, some of the limiters that you can apply to your search. So, for example, if we wanted to limit these references to research articles, we simply click on research article. This is on the left-hand side. And the search updates. And let's also limit the references to peer-reviewed. Again, we'll click on the peer-reviewed option and the search updates. Let's just have a quick look at how many we've got. So yeah, that's brought that down to 152 references. And the final filter or limiter that I'm going to show you is the date range. So the date range of the articles we found so far is from 1990 through to 2018. Say, for example, we want articles from 2009 onwards, we simply click on the slider and we just drag that across to our desired year. So I'm going to take that across to 2009, and once again, the search updates. Just have a quick look. Yep, that's brought that down to 90 references. And our search results are always displayed as a default, with the newest appearing first. We'll select a couple of references by clicking on the blue plus sign. So let's just select the top two here. And this has now saved these to our folder. So you'll see the folder has items, that's on the right hand side. And if you scroll up to the top of the page, you can also access the folder that way. So I'm going to click on the folder. And from this page, you have the option to print, email, save as file, or export the two references that we've saved. If you'd like to find out more about CINAHL, we have actually produced an advanced CINAHL video tutorial, which is available on our webpage. That's worth checking out, and it goes into some of the options available on the database in a bit more detail. Don't forget, you can always get in touch with us if you have any questions or need any assistance. And once again, thanks for watching.